military surgeons and military doctors going in and faking labels to try to convince people that they're getting something different than what's
this?